a Northwestern Native American tribe was just getting their a river back that had had a dam on it for 100 years, and they were removing the dam and restoring the salmon fishery. And for 100 years, they had been praying with their elders. They had special ceremonies to have the dam be taken down so that their livelihood and their economy could be returned. And so all the elders were there, and I was there, and they had asked me to sing this song outside, way up in the mountains where the dam was being taken down. So this seemed, now the song has kind of a special meaning to me. I always think of their beautiful faces, how patiently they waited.